This is Matrix Lord 212, and there's nothing that discourages a content creator more than to see their video or videos being yellow flagged on YouTube after all your hard work. And this has been happening on and off. Sometimes doesn't happen at all for a little while. Then it comes back to haunt you. If I'll do a podcast for 40 minutes or 30 minutes or 20 minutes, and then to find out that whole podcast is wasted because it's yellow flagged. And then what happens is you appeal it. You wait like a week, a couple days. They free it up. It's fine, but you just lost all of it. So, you know, I try not to get too upset with it lately, and just keep putting out content. So I'm going to be putting out some stuff today, a lot of content, and, you know, stuff that's worthy, like actual comic book reviews, video game stuff, news. We'll see what YouTube does today, all right? Not feeling too hot today with my foot is like swollen, so I'm probably just going to relax home today, do some videos, do some podcasts. Might go out a little bit. Because I have to do my iPhone 11, but I'm really not feeling too hot with this leg, with this foot, so we'll see. All right, and then I have the teeth thing to deal with because pain is there too, so this day off is actually going to be a day off. All right, guys, have a great day. Take care. Bye for now.